Let's make this healthy and delicious whole wheat pizza. In a large bowl, pour some warm water, sugar, sprinkle yeast, and let's stand for 10 minutes. Stir olive oil and salt. Mix the whole wheat flour until dough comes together. Knead the dough for 10 minutes. Cover in a greased bowl and let it stand until double in size. When dough is ready, take out in a lightly floured surface. Divide in two pieces. Roll out the dough ball. Place in a greased pizza pan. Top with pizza sauce, ricotta cheese, sauteed spinach, and pine nuts. Bake in preheated oven for 20 minutes. That's it. Enjoy.